Let us study about a term which is defined as selectivity of a resonance circuit. Selectivity is a qualitative term, again used to define the quality factor of a circuit. Let us first write down, we can write here that resonance circuits are used to respond selectively signals of some specific frequencies. As we know, in a resonance circuit at a particular frequency, the power consumed by the circuit is maximum. So we can say if there are many signals of different frequencies, resonance occurs at a specific frequency. So the circuit will respond to a signal of a specific frequency with the maximum power. Here we just draw the variation curves of circuit power with frequency. We already discussed in case of circuit power at different frequencies, the curves can be drawn like this. It can be drawn like this, or it can be drawn like this. What is the basic difference in the three circuits? If this is one, this is two, and this is three, then here we can see in all the three circuits, you can see the resonating frequency omega r is common. But in this equation, if we just have a look on the bandwidth of this circuit for half power frequency is significantly large. And the bandwidth for this circuit at half power frequencies will be significantly low. And for the circuit 2, it will be moderate and between the two. And the basic difference, we know well that bandwidth of a circuit we write as R by L. In all the three circuits, the ratio of R by L is continuously changing, but in this situation, we can see the resonating frequency is same. So, if we keep the value of L constant, we can simply state here the value of R is low because the bandwidth is low. And the third circuit where bandwidth is large, here we can write the value of R is high. This is the basic difference in the three circuits. So, here we can say in the first circuit, in the neighborhood of resonant frequencies, the power of circuit will be more than half the maximum to a very small extent. So it is a very narrow peak circuit, or we can say it is a highly selective circuit because the frequency range at which the power is high is very less. So here we can write down in a circuit, if resonance is having a narrow peak, then we say the chosen frequency and its neighborhood, here we are talking about the bandwidth, we write the circuit is highly selective. This is what we use. And if we talk about Q factor or selectivity, it is measured based on the peak also. Here for circuit 1, we can write S1 is more than S2, which is more than S3. That means selectivity of circuit 1 is more than selectivity of circuit 2, and it is more than selectivity of circuit 3. If we define the quality factor of circuit, that is also defined as resonant frequency divided by the bandwidth. So in this ratio, as bandwidth decreases, quality factor also increases. So here also we can write mathematically, the quality factor Q1 is more than Q2 is more than Q3. But in general, you can see both of these parameters, selectivity and quality factors, gives us the idea about the selection of frequency range which are more than half power. If it is narrow peaked, we call it as highly selective, and selectivity is a qualitative term to define the numerical value of Q factor. So just be careful. Again, the physical significance of selectivity, you'll study and analyze detail when we'll study about the communication of signals.